Good day, I'm your humble narrator, Sideways Thinker, and I'm just here with some more Let's Play this here System Shock 2 Blind. Well, last time we... Yep, that mouse sensitivity's got to go. Anyway, yes, I'll continue my introduction regardless, I'll soldier on. There you go. Yes, last time we travelled through the very beginning of the... I believe this is the Von Braun. It's on the walls everywhere, so I kind of got to assume that this ship's called the Von fucking Braun. Yes, we traveled through the first part of the Von Braun, the only part of the ship that I am familiar with. Don't care. The only part of the ship that I'm familiar with, and now we stand at the precipice, the edge of my knowledge about this game. I'm gonna stop doing this. Also, I've seen Mind Crusher's first video of his blind Let's Play of Amnesia. It will still be linked in the description of this video as well, and indeed the majority of this series. That man's hilarious when he's frightened. Right, let us venture onward.
Well done.
Oh fuck.
Loading some more modules.
I don't know. I don't want to get. This is unfair. Oh shit! There's another one. Did the same shit at Tommy. Why do you have it? Hybrid. Are these hybrids? Oh, by the way, sorry if it sounds a bit weird, but I've actually turned the game up so I can hear it better. Okay, so these things are hybrids. Hybrids of what? I'm not exactly sure. People and something, I reckon. Yeah, let's actually search the rooms over here before we keep moving on. Seems to be some gunshots in the wall, so hopefully... Hopefully we should be able to find ourselves... Oh, bugger. Yep. Hopefully we should be able to find ourselves a gun and some bullets. Well, we got ourselves some bullets already. It's just a matter of finding the gun now. Oh. Empty crate. Useful. Liquor. I'll drink some liquor. No threats detected. Okay. I don't really know what the security systems do, but... Yeah, I'm gonna be... Fuck! Wait, did you just yell, kill me? Good thing he wanted to die, because that's what he got. Psy hypo. These things. Body bag. Bit tense now. Tensing up a bit. Yeah, I really don't want to go in here. I can't, it's locked. But yeah, I don't want to go in there for fear that thing will try and eat me.
That insipid computer Xerxes has shut down the elevator as well. You can transfer power to the engine core on deck one, which will get the elevator up and running again. But you can't use the elevator to get down there. Wait. There's some kind of maintenance access right on this hallway. You can use it to reach deck one. However, it's locked, and Xerxes is hiding the passcode from me. Dr. Watts should have the code. He's probably in the crew subsection. Grassi has the key to get in there, but he's in the medical subsection, probably near the biopsy lab. Now get to the medical subsection and find Grassi.
Who designed this guy's face? Who designs a robot to be that... An AI's like image to be that creepy looking? Why would you do that? Asking for disaster. No!
God damn. Somebody's hacked into this thing again. I'm gonna tell Delacroix.
Ghosts were...
Ghosts worrying about hack... about these things being hacked. I don't...
Thank you for choosing value wrap. Thank you for choosing value wrap.
Yeah. Test some meds, test some more bullets. Remember the Citadel. Is that where the first game happened? Citadel Station, I believe? Oh. That thing didn't see us. Don't know what you're talking about. Didn't see it. It didn't. It just didn't. Okay. Before we continue, we got two of these, so...
I got called up around 0430 to help unload the shuttle coming back from Tau City. Kerensky was there alone. Jesus, what the hell happened to him? He lost most of his hair, and you could see these lumps on the side of his neck. And that smell. I told him he should go see Dr. Watts, but he told me to mind my own business. Bla-di-da.
Hmm. Yeah, cause that sounds like a perfectly decent and sensible thing to be going on, doesn't it?
With Delacroix. This place is falling apart. Members of my team keep disappearing. The leaks in the venting shaft shorted out the primary access channel, and that means we'll all be on auxiliary power until we can get it back up. That means all the lifts are out. Marie, where the hell are you?
I wonder why it is that they keep talking to other people in their own private logs. Also, what the hell happened to culture between now and this time period? That caused everyone to develop. Fuck it up! Oh! Oh god, have I swapped what? Fucking hell.
Damn. The power outage has also taken out access to this bulkhead. It's the only way to get to the medical subsection. Pick up the battery from the floor and find a recharger. The one you used before is in hard vacuum now, I'm afraid, but there should be another one on this deck. Once you get the battery recharged, place it in the auxiliary override.
Okay, we can just pick up potted plants. I don't know why. That's pretty funny sitting there to me, at least it seems to me. Oh, bloody hell. Don't know one of those.
Marie, I've got to restrict access to engineering until we can figure out what to do down there. It's just too hot. I don't know where all the hazard suits went, so I'm reduced to bringing down an armful of rad hypos. Those damn things always give me a headache.
I'm assuming that's just an explanation of what the, radiation hypos do. Honestly, I don't know about you, I thought that would have been pretty self-explanatory.
Xerxes has control of the ship's security system. Avoid or destroy any security cameras you see. You can hack security computers to power down the cameras too, if you're good enough. But don't botch the job, or you'll set off the alarm yourself. Your corpse is useless to me.
Sorry, love, I've got to ask this again. Who are you exactly? No, seriously, who are you? Who are you? What? Oh, fuck. Did I just hear a fucking monkey? Okay, either this game's made me lose my mind or I can hear a fucking monkey. What the? Fucking! What the? Okay, what? Monkey. Fucking evil monkey! Whatever. Evil monkeys, fine. I can dig it. I'm cool with that. Evil monkeys, yeah, sure.
Ever since we reached Tau Ceti, the lab monkeys have been acting strangely. Nurse Lester picked one out of a cage to be brought in for vivisection. And...
Hang on, is this explaining the monkey?
Ever since we reached Tau Ceti, the lab monkeys have been acting strangely. Nurse Lesser picked one out of a cage to be brought in for vivisection, and the rest of them, I mean the entire group, stood up on their legs and howled. This wasn't just a random display. It was a protest.
Are we talking hyper-intelligent mutant monkeys here? I'm sorry, is this a thing that is legitimately happening in this game? That was a bit dumb of me, honestly. Hang on, is this? Wait, can I not get out now? Can I? No, fuck off. Can I legitimately not get out of this way now? What's that? Something just flashed up, huh? Probably just the machine. Why can't I get out, man? Did that monkey switch the power off? That monkey switched the friggin' power off. A hyper-intelligent monkey mutant switched the power off. Fairly certain I just heard something fucking horrible. Nope. I know there's something horrible out here.
Hi there. Please make your selection.
Fairly certain I bloody heard you. Can I sell things? No. Oh. I was wondering what the horrible thing I heard was. Okay, people are just throwing away the game's currency and... Yeah, try you again. Hey, Mornanites. Just making sure there's no horribles up here before I go. Before I get up.
Hi there. Please enter the selection value rep.
I'm sorry. That woman's voice is creeping me out. Thank you for choosing value rep. It's creepy. It's a creepy voice. It's not reassuring in the slightest, and you can't really chalk that up to the insane robot at that point, can you? You see, at that point, it ceased to be the robot's fault, the AI's fault. Okay, it's just... All further down here. Yeah, good night, Irene. Let me guess. Locked! Fuck me! Oh, hang on. Arm piercing. Armor piercing. Fucking hell. Yeah, just gonna... Just wave this kick in. Yeah, that's right, bitch. I don't care if you're a giant. I don't care if you're a friggin' turret. Fuck you. Was there any purpose to that whatsoever? Doesn't look like it. Waste of bullets. Waste of bullets. Drink some more, get pissed. Nah. I was just checking to see if I can break the strains. I mean, I wasn't really expecting that I'd be able to break everything. I mean, we are talking about a game from the late 90s here, not one from... I'm not talking about Ratchet and Clank here. Fair enough. Fool's hope.
Each deck has a chemical storeroom where you can find the resources you need to research the artifacts you'll find around the ship. Don't try to carry around all the chemicals at once. It's impractical and unnecessary. Your research software will tell you what chemicals it needs, and when.
Yeah, I'm just gonna... unload you. I'm gonna keep you, though. I'm gonna keep you. Oh, there's a research skill of one. You know what? I imagine that this research skill is probably going to become pretty fucking important, so... And I don't think we're that far away from... Yeah, we're not, so... Yeah, can we switch? No, we can't close you. Damn. Sigh... How in blaze is it 10? Insufficient cyber modules. For which they basically mean the sci-fi equivalent of you don't have enough skill points, Buster. Up we go. Yeah, so far I am seeing the comparisons between this and BioShock. I'm also seeing why a lot of people say that this is, that BioShock is very dumbed down. Oh, fuck it. You're dead! They're properly dead. Yeah. Yeah, he's probably dead. What is it that I'm thinking of? Can you turn around up here? What is it? That, oh yeah, I now remember, it's an awful Judge Dredd game. I don't know if any of you ever played that, Dredd vs. Death. Game fucking sucked. Fuck!
This is Xerxes. Remember, the unauthorized usage of firearms aboard the Von Krall is a Class 3 infraction.
So he's murdering people, but he's still trying to keep the rules. Safe? I think I'm safe. Okay, so he clearly knows I'm here. I mean, he just summoned them here. He just summoned some robots here. Kicked the shit out of me. I mean, he must know I'm here. So why doesn't he just send all of his mates down here to beat me up? I mean, I'm assuming that this Xerxes fella's basically done the same shit that, it explains Shodan did in the first game. You know, shows, you know, kind of starts turning people into their own personal robot army. Well, robot, cyborg, mutant, whatever. Starts turning them into, like, fuck! fucking up! You know what, before... Yeah, whatever, I can't be arse naming it. Before I open it, just gonna save it in case there's a horrible behind it.
Well done. I'm uploading some cybernetic modules. Find an upgrade unit as soon as you can.
Find an upgrade unit as soon as I can. I will find an upgrade unit as soon as I can. Gonna go find one right now. Because I know where one is. Okay. Got 13. Yeah, let's go with that. That's research, whatever the hell this is. This is a pulpy kidney-shaped organ that controls most of hybrids of vital functions. Chemicals needed to research? None. Oh, is this a thing? Are we literally going to be sitting here waiting for this to research? This seems like a pretty dull way to increase game time. Force the player to sit on his ass. Done yet? Are you done? Come on. 20%. 15%. Let's move. We've all got a day job here. Come on, let's go.
Research complete.
Reports. Hybrid organ. Summary. All damage you deal to hybrids will be increased by 25%. Cool. In a structure, organism, hybrid, a human host, a parasitic organism, a yard long worm, deteriorative stage beyond useful analysis, effective process of evidence, severe deterioration, high mental processes, tumors, spinal column, non human tissues, worm like creatures, motor control, making them very strong and aggressive. Not human, irrevocable, recommendation, the organism is... yeah. Okay. Okay. Can I get rid of you now? Or do I need you? I need you, man. I don't know, do I need this? Fuck it, no, I'll keep the bloody psi amplifier. Just in case, you know, you never know. There's probably going to be a point at which I say, no, I'm not using it, fuck it, and then I'll throw it away, but... Till that point, I'm going to keep... Going to keep hold of it.
Hi there. Please make your selection. Thank you for choosing Value Rep.
Thank you for choosing Value Rep. Mine. Into my veins. I'm just gonna use the psi hypo because the fact that I had like nothing there was slowly starting to drive me insane. As if the game wasn't already succeeding on that front. Oh, this is a loading. Yep. No, it's gonna. Yep. I could tell. I could tell that was gonna be a loading screen.
Good. You've managed to get into med. Now find Grassi and get the keycard to the crew sector. He's the one who monitored your cryo-sleep, so he might be interested in joining you. If he hasn't been butchered yet.
What I'm wondering is why some of them have been very clearly horribly murdered, and yet other ones have been turned into these things. Thank you. Oh! Is this, are these like the Vita chambers? Bio reconstruction. I'm gonna assume that's a spawn point in case we die. I mean, it sounds like it is.
You might witness some strange phenomena. Your R-grade cyber rig has an experimental perception enhancement that can theoretically detect residual psychic emanations. These emanations traditionally come from the recently dead. Literature might call them ghosts. I call them self-hypnotic defects in the R-grade unit. Don't let it distract you from the job at hand.
Fucking monkey. Hello, mate. You didn't do too well, did you, mate?
Potential threat detected. Potential threat detected.
Wait, did you pick up me? If I find a monkey and it's got. Oh! Whoa! Whoa! Fuck! Right off, monkey! They're coming out of the friggin' woodwork after me, yeah? Fucking! Could you stop? Oh crap, this place is radiated, isn't it? My dad. Only costs 5 nanites to heal full.
Security alert terminated.
Okay. Fucking! Fuck off, you little bastard. Fuck it up! Come here! Are you shouting join us? Could you be any more stereotypical fucked up mutant, by the way? One of us! One of us! One of us! One of us!
This is Xerxes. Why do you persist in your loneliness?
Why do I persist in my loneliness, he asks. Honestly, I'm not really actively trying to do anything. I'm currently being chased around by your fucking mutants, and they're opening fire on me. You're not even, you know, having a chat was never on the table for me. I've not been given a friggin' choice here. Something just opened fire. No, I don't. I don't even have enough bullets to actually finish it. Can't you? Am I really gonna have to sprint up and try and whack it? Okay. Monkey!
Potential threat detected. Potential threat detected.
Oh, fuck me.
What is a thought?
Compared to a mind, our unity is
wonder, which your tiny individualism cannot even conceive.
If I said this was starting to freak me out, would that be too little, would that be too much of an understatement? Yeah, come get me now, motherfuckers. I dare you! I dare you! Okay, I've actually been recording for longer than I thought because I stopped paying attention because I was having too much fun playing this game. I am really enjoying this. I see why people love System Shock 2. Really looking forward to recording part 3. But yeah, so that's going to have to be all for me for now. I've been Humble Red Cyber Thinker, and as always, keep calm and carry on. Good day. Aren't I clever?